Welcome back. Joining us every Monday, Cecilia Hammons, the CEO of Florida Commerce Credit Union. And we've been talking about teens and saving money, starting early, where that gets you so far ahead. And we were just saying during the break, you know, sometimes we know these things and we still just don't do them. So, but we're going to keep pounding it in there. So clarify.
Absolutely. Because the one thing you can't get back is time. And so teaching your teenagers early on the value of time and money is such an important lesson. And so really wanted to use the opportunity to kind of highlight. Let's say we've got Mike, who right out of school at 20 starts saving $3,000 a year. And he does it for 10 years. So he's put aside $30,000 of his own money. But then you've got Mary, who starts a little bit later. She starts 30, which is still very young. And she saves $3,000 a year until she's 65. So she saved $105,000 of her money. So she saved longer and she saved more money. But you can't get back those 10 years that Mike saved ahead of Mary. And so at the end of the time, Mike has $1.5 million that he's accumulated, assuming a 10% return. Mary's got $900,000. So even though she saved more and longer, he still ends up with more money. And so it's the one thing as parents, when we're teaching our teenagers, if they'll start that early savings habit right out of school or right out of home, they really position themselves in a great way to be very successful financially. But it's teaching those early habits that's so important.
The whole idea of compound interest.
So. Right.
Then we also want to look at savings programs that can encourage systematic type savings and get us into habits.
Right. There's some great programs. Certainly at Florida Commerce, we have an iSave program. Many of the national banks and online institutions offer similar programs, but they provide a high rate of interest on small balances, but they really reward the small saver. So again, what you're really trying to do is get that teenager in the routine habit of saving small amounts of money over time. As we saw in the example earlier, that's where they're really going to see their value come back to them.
And as you put on that full screen, though, the earlier saver usually wins. So, okay, let's talk about automatic deduction from a paycheck into a savings account. Pretty self-explanatory.
Right, but again, it's again trying to get them in the habit. You know, it's a lot easier to save money you never see. So go ahead and set up a small amount of money coming out of that paycheck to go into that systematic savings account. Again, just trying to encourage those early behaviors that will carry them through later. And once they kind of get accustomed to them, we find that they stay with those routines. But again, just trying to coach them through those habits. Another great one for parents that want to be a little more sophisticated, there's a sharebuilder.com. That you can go online and you can start to teach your child to do investing online. But again, it's small amounts because you're buying very small dollar increments into the stock market. But again, dollar cost averaging, teaching those basic principles of saving over time. Very important.
And the parents can kind of get their years back. You know, teach the kids and then the kids can share the $1.5 million when they get there.
That's
we don't like that. Thanks, Cecilia. Appreciate it. Again, you can head to our website.